I'm here in front of Staples Center where Abner Mars and Yonnhy Parez came for the weigh-in and both fighters made weight. Check it out.
Bantamweight champion of the world, El Colombiano Yonnhy Parez. Yonnhy Parez weighs in at 117.5 pounds. 117.5 for Yonnhy Parez. With a record of 19 wins, no losses, and 12 knockouts. He is the 2004 Olympian from Montebello by way of Jalisco. Introducing the undefeated Abner Mares.
So Abner's gonna win.
He's the Colombian killers, no doubt. It's
you
over.
Were screaming that.
I was screaming that.
Scream one more time.
The Colombian killer, Abner Mares.
Are you ready, Abner?
I'm ready, we're ready.
Are you ready?
I'm gonna be champion tomorrow, mañana.
How are you gonna do it? Knockout?
Knockout. Yeah.
There's nothing left behind. Everything. We got everything ready to go. We got all the weapons ready to go to war.
He came in at 117?
He came in at 117 and he ate breakfast this morning.
And his opponent?
His opponent, he came in at 117.5, I think. But he looked a little dry, so.
So you guys are ready?
Always ready.
What's going to be the strategy to beat him?
The strategy, just be very smart. Be very smart in the early rounds. And we want to put the pressure after the first half.
So what do you say? How did the weigh-in go?
It went good. Crazy.
People were going crazy? They were screaming?
Yeah, a lot.
I see there are more Mara shirts here everywhere, huh?
Yeah, yeah, going everywhere.
His opponent undefeated from Santa Ana, California, 10-0 with 5 knockouts, Ronnie Rios.
Señor Molina, la camiseta.
Did you make weight?
Cualquiera.
Yeah.
127.5 pounds for Ronnie Rios.
Where's the crew? What's the dog pound?
Yo, viejo, we're out here.
We're over here. What's the feeling like? You were just on stage. People were screaming, cheering.
It was cool, though. The only thing, you know, I put on a little show. I had to strip down, so, you know, I should get paid for that, too.
Kamara is the Yonnhy Parez.
Abner, for sure. You know what's up.
Hawaiian Gardens.
Norwalk Hawaiian Gardens. You know what's up. South Central, baby.
You know, it's going to be a tough fight. You know, Yoni's a tremendous fighter. Abner, he's a tremendous fighter, so I'm gonna just sit back and enjoy the fight.
Are you ready for your fight? You look skinny.
I'm ready, man. I'm in shape. I'm ready. You know, it's gonna be my first 8-rounder, so, you know, Staples Center, what more do I want?
But I like both of them. They're both great boxers.
Israel Vasquez, Rafael Marquez.
You know what? It's gonna be a great fight. Believe me, I'm neutral. I cannot predict. They're both in great shape. I mean, as you've seen in the last fights, they're very determined to come to fight.
Okay.
It could go either way.
But behind you, you have Marquez and you have Vasquez.
Both, yeah.
Yeah.
We gotta, you know, be neutral. Hospital, they're both muy bien, muy bien.
That way you can't lose, right? Since you love them both.
What's up, Ronnie?
Hey, Haley, how you doing?
I'm good.
I haven't seen you.
Hey, did you do the weigh-in with all your clothes like that?
Nah, I took it off. I'm not really much of a jumpsuit guy.
Did you make weight?
Yeah, I was like almost a pound under.
So I see you're over here. You got Carlos Molina in the house. You got Abner Mares being scored.
Yeah. You know, right now I just want to go get some food. It's more like the butterflies are going to come tomorrow right before when they're lacing up the gloves, you know. So,
who are you fighting tomorrow?
Guadalupe de Leon. He fought against Charles last time. He's from Texas.
I remember that one. I saw him in Fight Night. Tough guy.
Yeah. We got him, so
it's gonna go down to what wants it more, and Abner's gonna outbox him. He has to fight it smart, and he has it. I mean, it's in the bag.
So you ready? You good?
I'm ready, man. I'm ready.
What's the routine between now and the fight?
You know, just rehydrate and get something to eat.
How's Abner gonna do tomorrow?
Oh
Yeah, knockout in the fifth round.
Yonnhy Parez, Abner Morris.
Abner Morris.
Parez.
Hey, Amir Khan Nicholas.
Yonnhy Parez.
I saw your video.
I did a song for Abner Morris.
Really?
Oh, my name is Casino, dog, and I did a song for Abner Morris.
I'm interviewing him over there right now.
When it all goes down, you got to prepare for battle. Warm up and get loose, then I scrap my shadow. When I'm mad and pissed off, then it's anger I channel. Double up on my jabs and I work my angles, because I'm ready to war on fight night. But check it out. Casino the G, right, Abner Morris.
Abner Morris against Yonnhy Parez.
Abner Morris against Yonnhy Parez. I mean, Abner Morris, dog.
How do you see the fight going? Good.
Yeah.
It's gonna be good.
Okay.
Really good.
No
yet. Sure.
You're five.
If he wins tomorrow, what happens?
We're all taking shots.
Not steroids.
No.
So there you have it. Abner Morris, Yonnhy Parez going down at Staples Center. Abner came in at 117. Yonnhy came in at 117.5. Both of them are ready to rock and roll. In front of the Staples Center, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.
Reporting!
From Los Angeles, Elie Seckbach reporting.